Today I will do quick walkthrough tour with 2011 Thomas Safety Liner C2. It was the first school bus I ever drove. I drove it through rodeo course almost 6 years ago. I drove buses before, but it was a new experience for me. Let's go to see. It's powered by Cummins ISB 6.7 engine. It's 40 feet, 77 passenger bus. It's tall seat backs, but it's short seat belts. It's 3 AC units, one on the back, one on the middle, one on the front. 6 emergency windows, 2 emergency hatch roof. Okay, let's do start up and walk around. It's 86,000 mileage. Yeah, I have a lot of driving videos, dashboard POV, I have sound. Just check playlist with 2011 Thomas Safety Liner. So you can see it on right top corner. This is activity bus equipped with underneath storage. Yeah, if you have blanket and pillow with you, you can sleep. See, it's heater on the back, driver dome, passenger dome, master switch, amber and red light, control light for red and amber, doors, post-trip inspection, vandal lock, strobe lights, active noise button, it's defroster fan and heater on the steps. Lights, dome light for dashboard, cruise control, it doesn't work. Engine brake, economizer. Okay. Thanks for watching.